Hi, I'm Mike.
And I'm Wes.
And we're TwoDads UK. We're really pleased to announce a brand new partnership with
IVF Babble.
And we're forming IVF Babble LGBTQ.
IVF Babble is the world's largest online fertility magazine.
The partnership means we'll be using the IVF Babble brand and the TwoDads brand to reach a much larger audience through a new website and new resource for the LGBTQ community. Working with Tracey and Sara at IVF Babble is an absolute privilege. The work that the two of them have done for the TTC community is absolutely incredible. Not only through their charity, but also through IVF Babble.
It was a really easy ask for us when the girls asked us if we wanted to be involved, because we have such a synergy with those girls, and it was a really easy yes to be involved in this project.
Absolutely. So we're going to come together and create new resources and new content for IVF Babble LGBTQ. We're really looking forward to creating meaningful content to support the LGBTQ community.
Working with Sara and Tracey will give us a vehicle to help change perceptions within the community.
It also means we can create new and fresh content for the website. One of the unique elements of this new partnership will be that we're going to be bringing other family building methods into the IVF Babble family.
Like adoption, co-parenting,
fostering, and trans fertility preservation. One of the other unique elements of this brand new partnership will be that IVF Babble LGBTQ will be at the IVF Babble Expo all year from July. So you can come along and see us and chat to us and find out more. So for more information, how you can find out about IVF Babble LGBTQ, simply search on Facebook and Instagram, IVF Babble LGBTQ. Or you can email us direct at info@twodaddies.co.uk.